One, two, three, four, five.
Okay, what's up? So I think I got a mic figured out, which will be nice, so you guys can actually hear me better while we're riding. It's kind of a ghetto setup, so it may not work out the best, but I guess we will find out. Everyone's looking at me. Okay, so hopefully you can hear me, and hopefully this goes alright. So I'm actually just going up to the gas station, gonna try and make a not really an edited video. I'm just kind of testing the theory on the mic and all that, and I'm gonna put some weight on the sidewalk. But hopefully the mic setup will work and whatnot. And I kind of mumble a lot, I know. I'm not used to talking to a camera. But this is the Spidey bike, is what we call it, because, you know, red and blue. It's hopefully going to sooner or later become like a drag bike, but, you know, right now it's stock. But it gets up and goes. I'm guessing, I don't know, around like 30, 35. Gas station's right there, but let's just go for a quick cruise. Oh shit. These roads are pretty bumpy. Everybody looks at the guy on the mini bike real weird. I don't know why. There's school. This road is real fucking bumpy, so that's never fun. I'm sure it translates. There's another school down there, so let's hope they don't get pulled over. Oh, that was a big bump. Bumps on the Bahamas aren't that bad, but fuck, when you do them on these little bikes, man, they're killer. I'm just kind of making a big old loop back to my house. I don't know, I'm trying to make some like video content, but I was just heading to the gas station, but it's kind of a short trip, so wanted to make it a bit longer. Do a pole for the guy. I think the thing with mini bikes is like people want to hate them, but they just can't. How can you hate something so tiny that just rips? Now this one's like, if you guys actually, you know, keep up on the videos, this one's like faster than the other, you know, than the big Baja. Like, I surpassed it by, like, blocks. So, like, you know, if it's any comparison, it's hard to compare when I ride alone, but, maybe we'll try and catch up to this Beetle. Speed limit's about 30, so. Think he's doing that. Why are you going so slow, Beetle? I don't know why everybody drives so slow. Like, cause I'm pretty sure this thing only does like 40 miles an hour. And the fucking speed limit here is like 30, so like, you know, that seems to be a problem. Y'all can see it in the camera now. Okay, so I think we're going to turn right here just so we get off this Beetle's ass. I was afraid recording, like, you watch all those videos where, like, people record something and then the FBI shows up at the door, like, we want to question you. I'm afraid I'm going to get something I shouldn't get on camera, and then I'd be like, woo! No cars. Trying to get a long cruise. Hopefully everything's working right, because I haven't really stopped to check it. Let's just pull over right here, stop and check everything. Okay, so that's still going. Camera's still going. If you're questioning that, it's using a reflection of my phone to look for the red light on a GoPro. So, it looks like everything's still going. Now just as long as I can, you know, edit everything together, just fine. Let's go this way. These people look like they want to see some mini bikes. So like, I just got this bike running again yesterday. I came riding, I came underneath the bridge, and like, you know, Mustang joke here, but freaking Mustang turned went down the wrong side of the road. Like, you know, I know it's construction and it'd normally be the right side of the road, but can't you pay some niggas attention? Or because that just could issue a probably fucking Mustang driver. Hopefully I don't see any cops. But I ain't gonna go to the gas station and then I will probably end the video at the gas station. Nobody can? Okay. So like there's some other people around Omaha with some like mini bikes. I'm hoping that, you know, someday I can get a big group going together. We tried for one a while back, but then, my brother and the other guy you see in all the videos, his mini bike, we made the chain too tight or whatever. And, so it kept making the fucking clutch stick. So we ended up cutting that trip short and never got back around to do it. They go all the time, but just never hit us up, so. I don't know why the ass end of the thing is so strong, but squirmy. But yeah, they just, you know, we live a little bit of a distance away from each other, so. Hook up to fucking ride together. And, so hopefully here soon we'll get it set up and, you know, they're cool with me recording, so, it's the same level road, people. I don't think they realize that they fixed this. I'm hauling ass on a mini bike. Don't you think I'd be probably dead right now if I hit that bump up this speed? But, okay, so, as you can see, I'm back at the gas station, so. And you guys have seen this, you know, trip a billion times. Hopefully I will have one up here soon, because I'm going to try and get this uploaded, like, literally the day I record it. But I got a couple ride videos with the Baja coming soon. And, you know, so you can see kind of a comparison and everything to, everything. Because we have a stop Baja and then we have a Baja with the governor removed. And, but we have one with just the governor removed on it, and then just the stock one with the governor still intact and everything. We got a couple videos kind of comparing them and all that. And you see a little bit with the drive-thru video, but, I'm gonna go into the gas station. Maybe I'll start this up when I get back out. If not, it's, have a good one, and thanks for watching. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we're back. I decided to keep it going. For at least a ride home. At least then if anything goes wrong, y'all get to see it. And for once, get to hear it. I forgot to do it with my helmet. Yeah, so I'm hoping to make this bike a whole lot faster. And, yeah, it doesn't do too bad right now for its size. It's not horrible. But I don't want it to necessarily be like a cruising bike. I just want to be able to, you know, just straight line burst, really. Right now it's a pretty good cruising bike, but I think the Bajas work perfect for that. Because the Bajas go down the road great, and then like they even off-road pretty good. Especially in the case where I have a 420cc on one. Although I hope to get a smaller back sprocket on that thing, so I get more top speed and a little less torque. Because right now you try and climb any hills at all, and it just pops a wheelie. So it's really complicated to even like manage to ride off-road, which is kind of why I want the 421 more for like a show bike and like, you know, more street. Granted, I'll probably still leave the mud tires on there, but I have like a full-size gas tank for it and all that, and it's off of like a 75 Kawasaki or some crap. But, I plan on, like, painting it up and, do, like, hydro dipping or something. I don't even know yet. I want to be creative with it. Don't want to do the same old, you know, stuff everyone else does. Then again, kind of a 420. Oh, I think I forgot to put my kickstand up. I did. Yeah, I'm taking a long way home. It's gonna be like a 20-minute video. I'll cut out some of it, hopefully. I'm not very good at the editing yet, so I hope this turns out alright. And then plus now I gotta figure out how to, do like, I've never had a mic before, and then like the mic isn't hooked up to the GoPro, it's actually ran through my phone, and so I gotta like save the video and shit, and then you know, save the audio and stuff. These people seem to love the mini bikes. I cruise by here all the time, they always seem so happy about it. I say that's kind of sarcastic sounding, but it seems to be true. Woohoo!
Yeah, have a good one.
Yeah, have a good one. The guy just randomly stopped me, said he has some mini bike parts. Let's go talk about it. Everyone looks at the guy on the mini bike. And I forgot the kickstand again. I seem to be really good at that when they don't fold themselves up like my Bajas do. Again, if you watch enough videos, the Baja ones don't always fold themselves up either, so, you know. But, so yeah, he just said he had some mini bike parts and stuff, and actually a couple motorcycles. So, unfortunately, I gotta cut that, you know, all that out because, you know, his privacy is, you know, what's important. You'll miss both of that. And, but, either way, let this car go. Normally I'm slow in cars, so I, you know, kind of let them pass. It's not really the case in this thing. Shut down, so hopefully you can hear me a little bit better. But I'm heading home, and kind of goes back to a protective privacy thing, so I'm gonna actually end the video here, which I know you guys have seen, you know, plenty of clips of me leaving my home, but I try and avoid that. So, I'm actually gonna end this here, and, you know, like, subscribe, and, you know, watch my videos. Hopefully I can get some more videos up, and now you can actually hear me. So I will upload a couple videos after this that have crap sound, because they're actually already recorded. I think I'm lazy, I'm editing. So they just haven't, you know, been put together yet. So, hopefully we will get some videos up here soon, and just record that much around about, make everyone think we do drugs. But hopefully we will upload some more videos, upload more often, you'll be able to actually hear me. So thanks for watching, now that I keep rambling on. Like, subscribe.